zombie brother. Sono diventato raro. I mean, there's a lot of them, yeah, but actually. That might not have been the best of ideas. Spiders die a lot faster than I remember. Most things die a lot faster than I remember lately. Come on. It's stunned, right? That was stupid. So it really was just broken. Which means I must first get everything first. Those are the chains I'm supposed to break. But first... Oh, those open after I... Okay. In that case... Oh wait, I don't have fast travel yet. going to be so annoyed if I end up. Still not open. Has to be something, right? I don't see any other breakables. Yes, the vent there doesn't do anything. Whole things makes me think that maybe there's something high up, but I don't see anything up either. Maybe I'll just come back later. Maybe. Thanks for reminding me. Chicken found instant tiger. That's probably going to be useful for the challenges later on, just because I'm a completionist and I can't help it. Arsenal. I have those two left to complete. Neither of which particularly matter. However, need to go back and grab those. Let's start from the beginning. This is somewhere to get up there. I wasn't dead. So so close. I didn't think that was possible. 4-3-B, get them before they get here. Right. Simple enough. Which leaves this. a bit too fast there. Not too important. Extra life though, really useful. And there's also a cheat code over there. Somewhere around here. Right, it was this way, I believe. There we go. Party mode! Good, good. Okay. On to the end. Just do the challenges later. This should be the... We should be going to the last level now. I mean, what else are we missing? Cheat codes and music? Skin for that and a skin for it. Okay. For that. What is the realm of angels like? Acquire a collectible toy, what's going to anyway? Kill two demons while in midair, I probably will anyway. Kill five maker drones with precision bolt headshots. Yeah, I can probably just go ahead and do those, why not? I guess I'm going to have too many of those as well. So yeah, normal, secret and boss, of course. This is Ordak, the homeworld of the Makers. A brief age analysis of the structures and architecture here indicates that this world is older than any other in our databases. Similarities can also be drawn to multiple pan-galactic religions, indicating that the Makers' influence was not limited to Argent Dunur, and that over years, their influence has spread across the galaxy, and potentially the universe. Some imagery is akin to religious icons in the Orion Cygnus, arm of the Milky Way. An area which includes Earth. The name Ordak is common tongue in the Maker language, but can be appropriately translated to the word for paradise or haven in hundreds of different languages, further cementing the theory that the Makers have had a religious impact on mortal beings for millions of years. Despite their seeming godliness, the Makers have a past. At some point in the Richly's history, there is mention of the Father, a logical alien entity that endowed the Makers with their vast knowledge and technical ability. Analysis of Maker artifacts and scripture indicate that the Father may have been a singular being that split to form the Maker race, or instead transferred his incalculable power into the vast structure known as Ordak, which then birthed the Makers in perpetuity. It seems that the Makers, though exceptionally long-lived, eventually suffer some form of biological and mental degradation, at which point they undergo a process known as the Transfiguration, wherein they allow a voluntary death and resurrection somehow tied to the Father. This process may have been may have been complicated or damaged in the recent past. Yeah, no kidding. There are no records of how the Father came to the Makers, when it was first discovered, or if it had any physical form before the Makers. The first mention of the Father is in regard to a building named the Luminarium. It was a temple of sorts, where Makers would go to seek answers. The essence of the Father was stolen by one of their own, by a Maker referred to as the Seraphim. Who the Seraphim is, or what he did with the Father's consciousness, is unknown. Records show that one day the Luminarium simply ceased to communicate, and that a deep scan of its databanks revealed no remaining trace of the entity.
Wait a minute.
Isn't the Seraphim the one who put us in that machine? Urdak itself exists in an anchor state, utilizing highly advanced dimensional shift technology to allow a static position at a subquantum level. This essentially inverts their position in relation to Hell. Both planes of existence are fixed outside the bounds of the known universe, a lower and higher reality. They can make it overseas all within Urdak, and now utilizes Argent energy to prevent the transfiguration. Okay then, I guess we're going that way. Okay, that was cool, kinda. Oh, up there. I did need a bit of a rifle for that. Am I messing up something? Not sure why it wasn't working before, but oh well. See what I meant by sketchy platforming. Thank you. secret found. Not like I really needed another one, but oh well. In the middle of everything, just a random auto on stage. Well. I mean, at least in Doom 2016 they look different. They don't really look like anything, but I guess they are technically demon slash maker design, sort of.
Welcome,
Seraphim. Wait. What do you mean by that?
You cannot stop the procession.
Try me.
We will not be able to control it! No!
Have a taste of your own fucking medicine. Did they give armor to the Icon of Sane? Oh well, guess it doesn't matter. I'll manage. Big bomber, make a drone. Headshot. Got it.
Hey Rand, how's it going?
Pretty well. I think I'm getting close to the end. Oh. Okay.
Saw a head crab? Close the game.
So a head knight just went look out Mr. President for a gargoyle.
Okay then. Get down, Mr. President.
I mean, it did make me waste 2 pieces of fuel because of that, but
But yeah. Started playing Half-Life Alyx.
Yeah.
Saw a head crab. Jumped at me. Close the game. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. Do not want. Solid no. How's that going? You're almost at the end.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm at the last level. Oh, I fell down. I should probably try not to do that. Yay, more predator took inside of me.
What, Rand, gotta get them all.
I already maxed out my armor.
What, Rand, gotta get them all.
Okay. Well, that was a thing. Time to do more platforming. This way, guess that's mine eventually. Oh, Lord. Dog, I suggest you defend yourself if you don't want to learn. Listen to this. Bigger data entry. As it is written in the prophecies of ancient Sentinel scripture, the Titans, towering elder demons of the Infernal Age, would return on Earth from their immortal slumber. The Titans are believed to be harbingers of the end times, primordial forces of chaos and destruction. Born from the tortured spirit of the Betrayer's son, it was the Hell's unholy design that the Icon of Sin was given flesh. The fearsome Titan, forced from the essence of mortal suffering, once bore a human soul. A soul now transmogrified and entombed within the still beating heart of its former self. The Betrayer, seeking to free his son from eternal torment within the depths of hell, made an agreement, a pact sealed by the black face of darkness, that promised to grant his son the chance to return from death. The son would live again, but not as human. In hell's endless cruelty, the son was damned to become the Icon, an inhuman existence bound only to its former humanity by the now disembodied, undying mortal heart. Well, that was a thing. Oh, I missed something. Unacceptable! Well, too decent. That should help. That was actually pretty easy. Yeah, that would do it. Secret challenge! Those are nice. Okay, so... I can't just... sure what that accomplishes, but okay. Oh, right, it gives me a platform. Yeah, that might be useful. You know what? Let's stick with this. More music! I mean, I love the metalhead. Yep, complete the album collection. Nice. What is it? There it is. Of them. There we go. That helps. Encounters are a bit difficult. Well, not really surprising it is the last level, but at least I think it's the last level. It might actually not be. And can maker Vega data entry. Every 10,000 years, the collective maker consciousness known as the singularity birds a can maker, a supreme being destiny bound to lead all of Ordek until the next can is born. The singularity, which contains the conscious soul data for every maker that has ever lived and died, possesses and refines this data as a means of selective evolution, a hierarchy of the conscious neural matrix to which each maker is interconnected. It is physically impossible for a maker to refuse the collective order of shared consciousness and disobey a can. This system has functioned without error since the creation of Ordek, until now. With the disappearance of the Father, the makers are incapable of creating a successor to the Khan lineage, allowing the existing Khan to hold her claim to the throne indefinitely. Oh man. Okay, so there's that button I'm pressing for something. Oh, of course. Really? Well, that wasn't too difficult. That's for the armor. There's something down there. Also, I can upgrade something. This. 9 points remain. Bypass that.